in the American public just by reading the signs in some of these movements. I think one of my favorite was a mom carrying a sign saying, "My kid is not your ATM." I do like that billboard too, though. That billboard that the college kids have up that was just recently unveiled that says, "Mr. President, I need a frickin' job, period." That was a good one there in Buffalo. And, of course, I always like seeing, though, too, the sign of the billboard, George Bush saying, "Miss me yet?" I love that one. We do.